Man, nothing, man. I see you still reaching out to the indie artists. You know, some dudes with
your... You know, they got to do that record. Like,
yeah, I got that.
That's major to me because...
I got that.
The indie is what keeps me moving in the street. You feel what I'm saying? Like, I had a bigger song, you feel what I'm saying? But I'm always the new one up and coming because...
You already on the drive.
Not that you can take control of it. Like, you control of it, but you're more impactful with the artist instead of a big artist. Because the big artist already major, you feel what I'm saying? They just use your record and then it become big. But when you're working with an artist from the bottom, you can big him up and y'all can make something happen together. You feel what I'm saying? Instead of them, it's just all about them. It's just business. You feel what I'm saying? But son, I'm all about relationships, so I try to build relationships.
What they do?
And with the artist out the street, you can build a relationship first and blow them. You know what I mean? Y'all coming together. You feel what I'm saying? So I like relationships.
Some producers, you know, they might get a certain amount of success and not reach back. You know what I'm saying? So, I got to salute you for doing that. You know, you got some, you know, you got big placements with other artists.
But see, that's the thing. Like, I probably made, you know, I made a lot of songs and had a lot of big placements, big albums, but I still look at myself like a regular, you feel what I'm saying? Even in other people's eyes, they don't like that I look at myself like that, but I can't help it, because that's how I am, you feel what I'm saying?